tomorrow in Iowa. That means you can go to your local county auditor's office or a satellite location to vote or mail in an absentee ballot. Democrats held a news conference today in Des Moines. At this location, volunteers working on getting Democrats and independents to vote. Governor Chuck Culver says his campaign has momentum after the first head-to-head debate. Today, his opponent, Republican Terry Branstad, is in Lamoni and Creston unveiling his plan to create 200,000 jobs.
He's going to make another false promise today, and he has throughout this campaign of a jobs number that he's pulling out of thin air. 1994. History repeated itself. He runs for governor. Promises to create 300,000 new jobs. Came up about 260,000 short.
Terry Branstad says his new plan will create 200,000 jobs in 5 years.